The Mississippi Department of Transportation says expect delays the next time you're headed back from the beach. Temporary lane closures are now in effect on I-10 westbound over the East Pearl River Bridge in Hancock County. The work could continue until August 11th. State workers say it's necessary after a vehicle hit the bridge and damaged it.